Oh, hey there. So, today we're doing finishing touches on this house. Now, we're still waiting on power, so they still have to do septic and heat and air, and we have to do some dirt work and gravel, and we know that. But people are already looking at this place. I've got, like, we've toured it already, and I think 7 or 8 people have already called, and several people have texted. They're interested. So if you want this house, you best hurry up and get it. Now, perhaps you're having a hard time with your mouth, and you're like, I don't want to be a potty mouth, but I'm a potty mouth. Like, let me be honest with you. And you've tried other things. You've tried cleaning your mouth out with soap like a child would do. But have you tried the potty mouth challenge? Now, let me show you how this works. You want to find yourself a nice, dirty restroom, okay? You just have that in mind. Like, think of the dirtiest bathroom you've seen, like at a bus stop, maybe like a public bathroom, not a QT, but like a dirty gas station. And then, if you use a word that you shouldn't use, I'm going to use a pseudo word because I don't cuss, but come close. I'm going to show you how this works. So you can lick the toilet seat because it's a potty mouth challenge. Now come closer, closer, closer. And what you're going to do is see this part right here? You're not going to lick that. You get right up in there. And guys, this is worse for you. But let's just say you're going to lick right across here. Let's just say, get down here, right down to my level. Let's just say you're like, mother, father. And you're like, I just said a word I shouldn't. No, I didn't. But if you did, you'd be like, and this will make you want to not cuss. Are you ready? Kind of leaves a bad taste in your mouth. Mm-mm. Makes me want to not cuss. Hard pass.